toe. Oh, not again. Not again. Not again. Nintendo, we got a serious problem on our hand. Okay. I bought NBA 2K18 to play online with my friends, because who gets a sports game and there's no online features to play with your friends? This is 2017, people. You see? In NBA 2K18, when you click on My Leagues, in the description it says Online Leagues. But on the Switch version, there's no online option to play with your friends, but on the other versions, there are. I was cool. I called Nintendo. I was like, you know what? I bought this game. It said it had online leagues, but when I click on it, it doesn't have online leagues. They're like, Obi-Wan, okay. We'll work with you on that one. I was cool. Back of my mind was like, you know what? It's cool because FIFA 18 is coming out anyway, and I know EA is not gonna trip, not EA.
But when my firstborn son was born, my wife and I gave him the middle name Luigi.
I started to search for online matches with friends, and there ain't none in FIFA either. Lose it. Oh, how you gonna give us another sports game and we can't play online in FIFA? I don't wanna play against the computer. I wanna play against you. You watching this video right now. I wanna beat you. I blame EA. I also blame Nintendo. It's both y'all fault. Both of y'all are wrong. First, EA, to implement online matches with friends that doesn't take processing powers and knickknacks. Knack, get out of this video right now, Knack. I ain't playing, I'm mad. And so, EA, this is a feature that could have been easily implemented. I don't wanna hear nothing about the Switch can't play online with your friends. I can play online with my friends in Splatoon, in Mario Kart, in Street Fighter, in Fast RMX.
I'm so mad.
Second, I also blame Nintendo. Now, I get it, Nintendo. If EA said, we can't put X, Y, and Z features in our game. We don't care about story modes in sports games. That's for RPGs. That's for action adventure games. We don't care about the story modes. That's cool. I don't care if the game don't have any story modes. If I wanted to see a story, I'll go to the movies.
Yeah, bro. I like that last movie you were in.
Did a good job.
Unlike that other movie. That was a bad one.
But Nintendo, for you to allow them to release a sports game that you can't play online against friends, that's a huge omission. Unacceptable. That's it. I'm done, bro. Boy, but do you want more? You do? Do you want to game with me live almost daily? Do you want to be placed on my Switch friend list for gaming sessions and tournaments with your boy? Do you want to be placed in our exclusive Discord chat and interact with your boy 24/7? I'm for real, there's a Discord app and my phone gets the notification every time you post. Do you want me to be a fan of you, following you on Twitter? Then sign up for the Obi-Wan Plays Gaming Championship. OGC. OGC.
I'm trying to do something, man.
OGC.
You're messing me up.
OGC. That's right. For only a $5 sponsor, you get all of this and more. You can pledge more and get more perks, but $5 gets you in. And so, what are you waiting for? Go to this link right now and sign up for the OGC. It's gonna be that final.